It's a light heavyweight showcase between Forrest Griffin and the two-time Olympian, Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Griffin is 33, Cormier is 30. Forrest Griffin, Daniel Cormier. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, as you scout the skills of Forrest Griffin, one thing that comes to mind is...
Oh, he completes the suplex. Man.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
Cormier's blocked that strike.
Missed on the takedown attempt.
Good left hook.
Joe, his opponent needs to avoid those uppercuts. Those are big
punches.
He's
taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Set up the uppercut.
Nice slip of the left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh!
Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike.
Superman punch. Caught him with a big right hand. Teeing off.
That head kick. 1 minute on the clock here in the first.
That's a huge body shot.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
Goes for a single. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice strikes landing.
Oh, huge suplex!
That's the end of the round.
In that big takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
And here we see a huge suplex.
Listen, that eye is really starting to swell shut now. I need that defense to be good and strong now. If you don't start protecting that eye, we're going to be in danger of the referee stopping this fight. I need you to go out.
Brittany. Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off, oh, beautiful right hook.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, oh, what a big shoot
wrestling right there.
Rocked him with that right hand. He's on his feet.
Solid shot to the body.
Big right hand.
And he answers. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Unbelievable.
Look at him, man.
Back up. beautiful body shot there, too.
Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Oh, that one hurt him.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Griffin's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly.
Now he moves to full guard.
Under three. Side control.
Posture's up here.
He's got that arm trapped. Good hammer fist by Cormier.
Midway point of the fight, Joe.
Griffin gets back up again.
Superman punch.
Back and forth. Wow.
He's badly hurt, Mike. Oh, that's some wrestling right there. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Mount again.
That's a big right hand.
He's back up.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Left kick to the body. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
And finally, he lands the takedown that he's been looking for throughout this fight.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Cormier with a good punch. Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard.
Into half guard again.
Oh, great transition.
He's got an over and an under here.
And the round comes to an end.
Man, he's taking some damage. Forrest Griffin's...
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remains.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
What great takedown defense.
Hit him with the jab.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Cormier connects. Joe, we always look back to his Olympic caliber wrestling, but he's a very dangerous striker.
Kick, look at that.
Boom, big uppercut.
Oh, he's going for it.
Oh, big right hand. Trying to finish it right here. Big.
Oh! That's it. He's out. He's out.
Just like that. Daniel Cormier, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Now, he had been throwing and connecting with his uppercut all night long, but this one just lands picture-perfect on the button for the knockout. Let's look at that from a different camera. Take a look at this from a different angle. Bam! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buff.